YouTube. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, Sharing Knowledge Video Tutorial. In this video, I'm going to show you how to take a screenshot using snipping tool in Windows 10. Windows 10 has another screenshot application you might also like to try. When you open snipping tool, you will see an invitation and keyboard shortcut to snip and sketch. Sometimes the easiest way to take a snapshot of your screen, you can capture any of the following types of freeform, rectangular, window or full screen snip. And also you can add notes, image, crop, save the snip and share the snip from the snipping tool window. That is what we are going to do, so watch the video and subscribe channel. Okay, let's see how to take a screenshot using snipping tool in Windows 10. Open the search box, then type snipping tool in the search box and then select the snipping tool from the search results. Then you will see an invitation and keyboard shortcut to snip and sketch. Okay, close the window. Open the snipping tool by pressing Windows logo key plus Shift plus S. Then you will see a snipping toolbar on the screen. On the snipping toolbar, choose a capture mode. When capturing from rectangular snips, use your mouse to select the area that you want to capture. When you capture a snip, as you can see here, it's automatically copied to the snipping tool window. Now you can make changes and save it. When capturing from freeform snip, choose freeform snip. Use your mouse to select the area that you want to capture. When you capture a snip, as you can see here, it's automatically copied to the snipping tool window. Now you can make changes and save it. If you want to capture any window, open the snipping tool. Choose window snip and select the window. As you can see here, it's automatically copied to the snipping tool window. Now you can make changes and save it. If you want capture from full screen, open the snipping toolbar, choose full screen snip. When capture a snip, it's automatically copied to the snipping tool window where you can make changes, save and share the snip. Okay, that's it. Next, to use the snipping tool when you have a keyboard, open the snipping toolbar by pressing Windows logo key plus Shift plus S. Then you will see a snipping toolbar. On the snipping toolbar, to choose the type of snip you want, use the tab key to choose freeform, rectangular, window or full screen snip and then press enter. When making a rectangular snip, hold down Shift key and use the arrow key to select the area that you want to capture. To save your snip, press Ctrl plus S keys. To copy to the clipboard, press Ctrl plus C keys. Okay, that's all. I hope this video helped for you. Thanks for watching and supporting. If you have any issues, so please let me know in the comment section below. Your contribution is more confidence. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel for more useful videos. Once again, thanks for watching and supporting. See you next video. Bye. Take care.